guys have room to dance back there? Because we have a dance song coming up. This next song is about gender and how we choose to portray it, how we choose to present it, and how it's a choice that we need to know. It's like, we're talking about choice. We need to include that choice in there. Oh, your very own, actually. We share her. Candace, PK Hemphill. Mr. David Jones. All right. We've got another song for you. What's the next song?
It's the sing-along.
The sing-along. Okay, well, this song, now you usually sing along to, like, happy songs, but most of my songs I write when I'm either angry or sad, or just something in between, sangry. This song is written because it had to be written, because even though it seems like an obvious thing that women should be able to verbally give consent before someone wants to have sex, or somebody decides to have sex with them, sometimes people don't get that message. I don't know why. But this song is called No Means No, for those that need to hear it. You know somebody that needs to hear it.
No Means No!
way. And if they don't get the message, tell us where you live. Oh, I've got some wine here. This next song is about education. I am a former teacher. Why, thank you. I was a teacher, an elementary school teacher for over 20 years. Bilingual. And when I first started teaching, just keep playing with that, because I fantasize that one day I'm going to leave it on the stand. When I first started teaching, I was able to adapt my lessons to meet the needs of my students. Like I said, I'm bilingual, so I was able to help those that were learning English. And I also tried to make them feel proud of their heritage, trying to ease the transition for those of them who were new immigrants. And I did it for a very selfish reason, and that is because I had grown up and I hadn't had that experience, and I thought, that's what we need. We need to take in the whole student, not just treat them all like they're all the same. And unfortunately, education nowadays isn't used to teach kids to think, to teach them to look for each other's differences, to value each other's differences, to foster dialogue, to have conversations. It's all about memorizing answers and bubbling in Scantron tests and assimilating the information that they're given. That makes really good test takers, but it doesn't make people who are going to be able to run their lives and make the decisions that we need to make, especially in times like this. I'm glad you guys are here, because I think we're all in a position of power. And the first thing we gotta do is look out for our little kids who are being indoctrinated. This song is called Program. That took place in 1970. I was originally invited to participate in a program called Chicana Power, where we were to write songs that would talk about the experiences of elder Chicanas who had helped organize the moratorium. And at a certain point, one of the elders turned to me and said, "It's great that you're celebrating the moratorium, but it's important to also see the connections, because history repeats itself, and some of the stuff that happened then is happening now." This song is called White Justice. Wow. Right after the election. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't do that. But I know maybe some of you. Is anybody feeling frustrated after the election? Is anybody feeling angry after the election?
Yes.
Okay, then you're going to be able to help me sing this song. It says, "We reject the reign of fear, fear of people of color, fear of immigrants,
fear of... still afraid of orange
fear, fear of... Not, no, no fear of orange, though. No, I'm sorry. No, we've got the fear of orange. This song is called Ring of Fear. We're going to do that for you. Maybe you can help us. And look, if I unbutton my dress, you get the sexy view of my undershirt. Alright, this next song is called, I'm not going to go to the horns, I'm just going to tell you. It's about how we sacrifice little girls on the altar of consumerism by selling them shit they don't need, yeah. Making them insecure about who they
shame.
Are.
Shame!
Yeah, shame. That's right. We're not
going to shame. Of course.
Fuck that.
Shame.
We will not let that be modern day virgin sacrifices.
Yeah.
Yeah. song for you.